I trusted you when a dozen signs warned me against it. You. How could you give away our lifetime for just a minute? I wanted it to be you. I wanted it to be. I wanted it. I wanted you so badly. I wanted it to be you with everything in me until there was nothing of me. I thought I could teach you to love me, but the thought alone was my first mistake. I thought I could teach you to love yourself, but your hatred was already innate. I've been trying to figure out what was hurting you. What was keeping you from listening when I prayed for your ear? What was keeping you from touching when I longed for your skin? What was keeping you from understanding when I desired your mind? What was keeping you from loving when I would die for your heart? I even thought I could heal you, but you can only heal the infected. Not the poison. I've been trying to figure out what was keeping you from loving me when I desperately needed to be loved. And it was you all along. It was you. You were the toxin. You were the gas. You were the weapon. You were the toxin that seeped into my pores. You were the gas I inhaled into my lungs. You were the weapon that slit my throat. And you stood there and watched me bleed. You stood over me and watched as my breaths grew short. The hope disappeared from my eyes and life itself vacated my body. And now that I'm cold inside, what warmth have I to offer to anyone else? What purpose do I have in this world? A world all green and blue and full of life offers no consolation for the walking dead. A pigmented world offers no consolation for those whose color was drained out of them. I can laugh and smile when the bottle empties, so do I. But when the room empties, so do I. I could puff and pass, but when the smoke clears, when my mind clears, there's just me and my demons and my vices, my heartaches and my failures, my shortcomings and my emptiness. And all my pain personified is you.